Determine the correct boot size for the drill and insert the base into the boot. Tighten the cinch strap with the cord lock. Wrap the belt around the handle and make sure it is secure. Place the tether loop under the tensioning strap. Your tool is now ready to be used with a number of different tethers.